John.
Yeah.
When did you think to yourself, I can do this, I can win money, I can be good?
I think when I won the World Junior Championship when I was 15, and I won £5,000.
I think
that was the catalyst of one way, as if to say, maybe you could have a wee chance here, John.
What did you do with the £5,000?
What's that?
What did you do with the £5,000?
What did I do? I gave it to my friend.
Is that
probably
when you say you're playing the money matches, is that where the mindset comes from?
Probably, yeah.
You're one of the best, probably, if not the best, here it is.
Typical Scotsman, you don't want to lose any money.